America, I am sad and I am pissed. Too many Americans have died at the hands of terrorists. Too many of our soldiers have given their all, while our so-called commander-in-chief has been silent. When he does get dragged out of bed for a press conference, he can't even utter words. We cannot afford to continue to go down this path where the Taliban calls the shots and sleepy, sluggish Joe acts like their little puppet. He needs to resign now. The world needs America to have real leadership. And if he refuses to resign, we will take action. Kamala and Nancy can follow him out the dang door. They've shown weakness and have totally left our soldiers and our citizens to die at the hands of terrorist Taliban savages. To our veterans and our soldiers, I need you to know that there are millions of us who have your back. God protect our soldiers. God bless America. We need it so bad right now. America, Joe Biden needs to resign. Kamala and Nancy can follow him out the freaking door. Too many Americans have sacrificed everything. Too many Americans have died. This failed leadership has to end. The path, the disgusting path that they are taking us down has to be stopped now. We don't need to wait for the videos of beheadings to come our way. Please keep our brave American military in your hearts, your minds, and in your prayers during this time. And stay tuned as I prepare to take steps available to me as a United States Congresswoman to bring real leadership back to America and back to the world. God bless you. And thank you for your support and your prayers in this time.